Welcome back, friends. Last time we have seen limit switches has the on and off characteristic, and limit switch usually has a pressure sensitive mechanical arm. Limit switches can be either normally open or normally closed and may have multiple poles. A single pole switch allows one circuit to be opened or closed upon switch contact, and multiple pole switch allows multiple circuits to be opened or closed. Next is the drawbacks. We know limit switches are mechanical devices, and limit switches has following drawbacks. They are subject to mechanical failure. So if there is a failure in any mechanism of switches, definitely the entire limit switch is going to fail. So limit switches are subject to mechanical failures. Now there are mean time between failures. So the time between first and second failure or such failures is low. It means very less as compared to non-contact sensors. So if we compare the limit switches with non-contact sensors, other type of sensors, then the failure rate is very high. So mean time between failure is low. Also, if we check the speed of operation of limit switches, the speed of operation of relatively low of switches when we compare with photoelectric microsensors. The switching speed of photoelectric microsensors is up to 3000 times faster as compared to limit switches. So we can say that the speed of operation of limit switches is relatively lower. So we can say the drawbacks of limit switches, they are subject to mechanical failure. Their mean time between failures is low compared to non-contact sensors. Limit switches where we have making a contact with the switch. And the speed of operation of limit switches is relatively low . Now we'll discuss about the advantages. Limit switches offer simplicity, robustness, and repeatability of processes. Limit switches are mechanical position sensing devices, and they offer simple in operation, robustness, and repeatability to process. So we can make repeatedly on or off. So this is the advantage